Mr. Mayor, one of the things that you did call President Trump out on is you said you didn't agree with the travel bans that he introduced soon after he became president. Now, recently you went to Pakistan to visit that nation. Now, Pakistan has a travel ban on Israeli citizens from visiting the country. You condemned President Trump for his travel bans. Do you condemn travel bans on Israeli citizens?
Absolutely. And when we had a reception here for high commissioners and ambassadors last year in City Hall, I was critical of those countries that have a travel ban.
Why did you welcome ambassadors from countries with a travel ban to City Hall and spend taxpayers' money on wining and dining them, but you're also you're not welcoming President Trump to the United Kingdom? Isn't there a difference of your actions?
This is a good example of the hypocrisy of politicians. On the one hand, your question is based on the pretext of trying to have better trade links with businesses and countries around the world. On the other hand, you're criticising the mayor for showing hospitality to high commissioners and ambassadors from around the world. Which one is it?
Well, I'm asking you, Mr. Mayor. This is Mayor's question time. Okay, well, I will end my questioning here because I'm out of time. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Assemblymember.
The word is out of order, now out of time.
I've got you. I'll come to you.